She always wants to go down by the dam, and I love how she looks with that rod in her hand. If they ain't biting, she don't give up.